Finally, our soldiers were able to trophy at least one of the armored vehicle with this unique armor. Well, I probably know how it's done. Let me explain. Russia grows the trees very close to the nuclear reactors. After several years, then the tree is full grown, they basically cut it into those woods and they have the uranium armor. Even better than on Abrams tanks. And if they put the Z signs on it, it will be even more robust. So it's fantastic that our guys were able to capture this unique technology.